and my dear caterpillar friends, cocooning at home. Today, I want to talk about a butterfly.
기준을 어디에 두느냐에 따라 움직임의 방향이 달라지고 또 결과도 달라지는데요.
One thing in common in two speakers is they are delivering hopeful messages about life. They challenged the troubles they faced into, shared how they struggled, and finally, they learned their own lessons and stepped forward from it.
Nothing seems to stop them from going forward, even frustration and illness.
두 영상의 공통점이요? Isn't it obvious? 아름다움이요. 재미와 의미.